Hey everyone, I'm back. Sorry for the extremely long delay. Let's just say I ran into a lot of issues. My old computer died. I'm currently using a backup computer. I had to get back to this part where I was, where I left off. A lot of things happened. A lot of things are still happening. Now, let's just jump right in because I don't want to wait anymore. Oh, also, because of everything, I managed to get the save file to work. So, that's good. Character levels, if I can remember how to get there. Basically all 14, except for Sammy. I made sure to get all their names back together. We have two gens of each person. Everything is exactly where I left it off. Now, if I remember correctly, we are going to go and... Well, let me organize all my items first. We're gonna go back to the tr to Tret and give him the Hermes water. Why are we giving him Hermes water? You will find out. Also, now that we have Mia, we can start doing a lot more things. Such as go and save Hammett. Also, Mia is our healer now. Isaac is our backup healer. Bilibin Cave. To get there, I need Douse, so I will be back here later in the game. Much later. You don't get the Douse drop for quite some time, so. There are four of them. I thought that was just three. Too lazy to deal with those guys for now. Now let's just go rescue Master. No, wait. We can't rescue Master Hammett yet. We need another synergy too, which we cannot, which we didn't get access to until much later in the game. So there's really no point in going there at this time. But we can get into the town now, so that's a thing. That's a plus. But let's go revive some tree people. They're not really gonna give me much experience, plus I'm about to go into a forest where I will get a lot. Now here, which you don't know about very much, is this person is trapped. So what you gotta do is move them out of the water. Yes, I did. You're welcome. Now those three trees were all stacked together, the three kids. After we revive them all, we'll be back, so. Back to this dang forest. All the puzzles. Also, I did not get an item from here that I got last time, so that I need to go and grab that before I forget about it, because it is a defense item. And it will come quite in handy considering I'm not level 17 like I was when I was last. Unlike when I last left off. I can't speak today, apparently. So we're just gonna have to redo that puzzle. No big deal. Everything else is practically the same. I didn't go for as many nuts this time. There wasn't really a need for it. I would sell them anyway once I got Maya, because or Mia, or however you say her name. I generally say Mia. I generally sell the nuts because once Mia gets Wish, it's basically you have your permanent healer on the team. She heals everybody, and it's super useful. So many puzzles. Good thing I know the solution to all of them, except for the clothing one. That one's gonna be a pain to get, because I do not remember the exact combination to get it, so... too lazy. I could use my synergy, but, you know, lazy. Okay, now let's see if I remember this combination. I could have watched my old video to get it, but, you know, busy. No time to do that, so I'll just do it right here. Okay, so that one has to stay there. That one has to stay there. Start with that. Do that. Do that. Do that. I think I got it. I think I do anyway. Yes, I do. Cool. And then I'm just gonna exit and leave to reset the puzzle because, well, fastest way. But that should be the solution that I'm looking for. And that it is. Cool. Now, the fur coat, we are giving to Mok. I'll give it to Corrin. Why not? And the fastest way to solve this puzzle again is to exit and go and come back when it resets itself. Hurry for the magical self-resetting puzzle elves. I mean, that's basically what they are. Eh, that one's not important. And now we give the water of Hermes to Trat. And there we go. Yay, cutscenes. Yes, we did! And now the people of Kalima are human again, and the story can progress. Yay! Strange gemstones. Oh, yeah. Synergy stones. Probably. I mean, that's basically the entire gimmick of this game. That's good. Tree using synergy. What does the world come to? South of the river. Yep. Thank you. So, I could have gotten Mia first, or Mia first, rather, and then come back and face Tret, and just basically skip the step. But, you know, I like facing Tret first because he's an easy boss, very early game, and it doesn't take much to beat him, plus all the experience you can get from this forest. It's obviously geared around towards this level, but you don't have to do it this way. Let's get out of here. Gotta continue with the game. Fine. Didn't feel like running. I really hate that I have to select each target individually, but I mean, what else can I do? That's how the game is made. Out of the forest we go. We're now leaving the forest of being eaten alive by trees. Because, more or less, that's exactly what they tried to do to me. They tried to eat me. Well, turn me into a tree, rather, but... same difference. Now, let's go get our power bread. Power bread will increase somebody's attack, which I will be using on Spark. There we go. Yes, I am that guy. Oh, hard nut, sorry, not power bread. Okay, boost defense. Well, let's see. 70, 48, 55. 70 defense? Jeez. Well, Sammy, you got the defense boost. And let's stop by the town, sell some stuff. Normally my inventory would be clear already, but, you know, things happened, so it's not. Not a big deal, though. So... I don't use elixirs. We won't use the empty bottle. We won't use the potion. Sell 5 nuts. One more thing. Oil drops. Not from him. From there. Actually, yes, I do want to sell both those. And sell those. Buy crystal powder. Buy some sleep bombs. Goodbye herbs. Buy short sword. He's clear. And all that stuff is Maya stuff. I. Okay. Let's see. Adept's clothes. Yep. Cool. Nope, no game ticket for me. Maya's next. Nope, no game tickets. Other armor. Nope. Gotta get all the upgrades. Upgrades are the best. I don't want a stupid game ticket. Oh, I could have just done an arm instead of the leather gloves. My bad. All the defense boosts. Cool. No one's getting a stupid game ticket. They're so annoying. They're not even very useful. Okay, and then now let's check special weapon artifacts. Nope, okay. I don't care then. If you have no artifacts, I am not here for you anymore. Oh, everybody's all geared up. Let's continue. Cool. Should all be dead now. Yes. I love the plot points because you can't go past this bridge unless you free the people of Kolima. It's just a good use of the game mechanics, I guess. Just, you know, ways to say, hey, you can't do this thing until you do this thing. That did not hurt him as much as I thought it would. Cool. Sammy is now level 14. I know I said Maya was the healer, but we got a synergy stone right here, so I really don't care. Select. Synergy. Mind read. There we go. Yes, it was. I follow them. I don't know who them are. I'll take the test. Save. And this is proof that I can save anywhere. But before anything else, let's just try and go through the forest even a tad bit. Oh wait, never mind. I forgot how big of a maze this place actually is. Oh well, I should be able to complete the He cheated. Call hacks. I'm gonna go look at everything in this cave first. Cool, mimics. I don't want anybody dying from a stupid mimic. Ow, that actually hurt. Herself first, because she's the healer. Healers gotta take care of themselves first. And then they take care of the party. So if the healer goes down, well, it's GG. I don't want a stupid game ticket. They're worthless. To me, at least. They probably do have some worth and some secret that I don't know about, but eh. I don't really care. There we go. That's right. I remember this place now, and what I'm supposed to do. Come on. There's a hidden pathway there, and I believe I just skipped the majority of the puzzles inside this without doing anything extra. And that is how you speedrun. Okay, let's give the Force Orb to Garrett. He doesn't do much. And let's set Force to R, because I'm going to be using it a lot. Especially in the very near future. By very near future, I mean episode 8. But yeah, you light that up and then it shows you that there's a hidden path. You're like, oh, there's a hidden path. And you know, it's just fun. But if you remember the hidden path, there's not really a point to it. I can now just leave this cave. Luckily, there are really no other items here that I need, so it was just the Force Orb. And we're done here. That was easy. Yep. I was not so certain that that would work, to be honest. I knew there was an invisible path there. I did not know if it was there all the time or not. Or if it only appeared after you lit up the room, but good to know that it's always there. Good test, anyway. I mean, regardless, I would have had to go through there. So, you know. Yeah. It's not key, it's synergy. Would. So basically, use force on the stump, follow the monkey. Not a bad strategy. For the remainder of these 5 minutes, I'm gonna grind though, so you'll be seeing a lot of speeding up. Actually, never mind, I won't speed up. I'll just end the video here and say, well, watch the next video, find out what happens next. Get curious, find out what happens. See you in a few.